It's G3D, man. You don't know. Check out the sites. Check out the view. Check out G3D.
Because I got my hoodie on and them devoted to my Lord like a Muslim. Stuck in the middle like Malcolm, turning in a different direction because my brain's suffering from this stardom. Walking in through this road in the desert looking for stardom. Figured this quick way to find my freedom, on the way to collect a little wisdom, searching high and low for this kingdom, wearing the Star of David's emblem, protecting me from this snake biting venom, similar to bitches wearing my magnum, because if I don't, you know it gets gruesome, you know it gets gruesome. So I'm trapping here straight up out my Caribbean. What the fuck, because I don't talk to no popo. They don't know me, I keep myself on the low. And if somebody does, they get popped. I don't give a fuck if you try to fucking snitch. You dash your life and you got principle for this. Don't even try to cover over rule. You know the principles. I've been just living straight here above a shanty. Looking out how life is fucking fancy. Never had shit, I've been digging a ditch to take a piss or a fucking shit. And I had to plant my own fucking weed. Never had money to buy groceries. Shit was motherfucking tea down there. Bubba Shanty, you know I got your back though. Back in Marley Walk where we was cribbing. What we was doing, I think we was blooding. And we was doing our thing, gang banging. All on the streets going towards our ass and just jacking people up and all on the streets. They was fucking looking for me. We don't give a fuck, we gather up money. All the pennies and everything that we wanna do, G. We don't give a damn about the fucking pigs, bro. We was doing our thing around every house, bros. Every nigga, bros. Every white folks. Every Moses and back in the ages, we was doing our thing.
Oh, Mm-hmm.